This is your TRX Low Plank Hold. After putting your feet in the straps, turn over and place your elbows on the floor beneath your shoulders. A pro tip here is really think about pushing your elbows down and in towards your toes as if you were trying to push into the ground and leave a mark in the floor.